Oh my goodness, you guys, look at these little tables. I like those with the teal color, or you can get the stool. Well, you get the table and the stool to match. They have that color. There's black and there's white. Isn't that cool? And those are $5 each. They have some new lip smackers out and these little egg packages for $5, or you can get the lip gloss like that for $4.25. There's different shades, even some pastel colors. Or you can get these eggs like this. I like the Crayola one. Lip smacker for Crayola. And then there's even Coca-Cola down here. And look at these. They even have some lip smackers in a tin can with a little fingernail polish, little manicure set for $5. I like those. Ooh, look, they have some Oreo cookies and cream bunnies. They got Fruity Pebbles and Sour Patch Kids. I think I would definitely pass on all of those, especially because they're white chocolate. But here's some Welch's jelly beans too. Grape, strawberry, white, grape, peach, and raspberry and orange. Jolly Rancher jelly beans. And I just saw these actually in Target, the Sour Patch Kids. I think we picked some up. Ooh, they have some Peeps Fluffy Sand, marshmallow scented for $5. Or you could get this one up here in purple or pink. They have magenta, or they have blue with the pale. And then there's Peppa Pig. And they have this whole table set up with all kind of Easter stuff on it. I just wanted to see what this was. You get the little Peeps candy and then a little plushie. There's different colors. And then look, they even have the large ugly dolls for $5. I only see her though. Paint your own planter. Plant not included, of course. You just get the paint and a paintbrush to paint your pot. Ooh, it's really quiet in here today for it to be like 1 o'clock in the middle of the day. Oh, they've added some new squishy pillows. Be nice to nature with the little flower on it. You have the unicorn that says dream on. And then the matching blankets. Here's some pretty pictures for $5. You got that one for $5. This up here, circle photo display, is $4. Here's some spring cups right here with the butterflies. There's also this one. Kind of matches that pillow and that blanket we just looked at. And then this cup says no rain, no flowers. Here's some more pillows. New York is always a good idea. Paris is always a good idea, or California. And then there's a cotton tufted throw. It's nice and thick too, in that cream color or gray. And then a cotton yoga throw, which is a rug. And these are $5. You got these baskets for $5. I like the way they look. It's like a gray and then a black. Here's some Freeman Silky Hands hand mask. And then you even have a gentle exfoliating lactic acid sensitive skin almond milk peel. I like the way that looks, like a little milk thing. They also have feet. That's gonna keep falling, ain't it? Okay, so hands and feet. Cleansing mask bar, sulfur, pore detoxifying, breakout prone. I knew I could get that. I was a little tongue-tied for a minute. And then look at that, grapefruit makeup removing bar, 2-in-1. Oh, those are cool. These are only $3. Don't just want it, go out and get it. Cute little bag. I like big bags and I cannot lie. These are $5. Smoke and mirrors, flawless 28-piece eyeshadow. Oh, I haven't seen this one either. Girl power. Can't really see the colors because they're behind that pink glass or pink plastic, but it looks pretty cool. Usually see these, I think, at Burlington. Tabletop LED vanity mirrors in black or pink is $5. I like that bag. That canvas bag up there says salty. That's cute. You got this tropical print right here, and then summer loving right there. And they do have some cute little neon sandals for $5. The gold ones, and then all of these. They have these little mirrors for $5. Holds brushes in the back right there. The little feet. That's kind of cool. And they do still have these convertible makeup organizer with mirror. You get the two drawers in there. And these come in blue or pink. Here's an Eco Dual cleaning pad for $4. They have these little shoes, or little sandals, in white and pink. Oh, and on this side, they also have them in black and gray. They do still have the Andrea Pippins collection. Did any of you guys pick up any of her stuff? I think it's really pretty. There's some bunny ears for pets, and it comes with a little drawstring at the bottom. There's some little shirts, chilling with my peeps. Too hip to hop. Somebody loves you. Here's these trays for $5. Not bad. I have a bunch of them right now. These cups are $4. Nah, I'm good. Don't stand so close to me. I like that one. Wake up and be awesome. And they brought back the Friends cups. That one, and then the Central Perk. And these are really big. Well, not really, but they're kind of big. And then the dogs and the cats. Look at that. They have a dog toy. The Red Bull. Red Bulldog. And Drooly Hound Seltzer for $4. For $4. Little desk organizer. The Spreckles. You got the black one. And I like this one. This makes me think of Michael's. That's really pretty. And they also have these decorative wall hooks right here. Home, Stay a While. These are $3. And then I also see this one. And I showed you guys these on Instagram. If you follow me over there, then you know that I posted these. These are wet wipes for pets. I have never seen these. I actually did purchase some because I like the Tropical Splash fragrance, and it says they're made with baking soda, and pretty much they're the same as the regular wet wipes. But it says it has aloe vera and the baking soda, and you're supposed to wipe the dog. So what I bought them for was so when my dog goes outside in the dirt and stuff, I'll just clean his paws off with those when he comes in the house. And they also have this one, Extra Gentle. I thought those were pretty cool. This one comes with 100 wipes. This one is 100 wipes too, but it's a lot thicker. And that's it, you guys. I'm up here at the line getting ready to grab a couple things. But that's it. I didn't see too much in this location today. I hope you enjoyed this walkthrough, and I will talk to you guys real soon in another video. Look at me, still peeking at the snacks and stuff. I need to get out of here. But they do be having some really nice stuff. Okay, bye.